All right, last time we shot some rail steel from an old railroad yard with a Mosin. Now we're going to try this big old piece of farm steel. We're going to try it with 8mm Mauser with surplus steel core ammo from East Germany, dated 1960. No question.